Hello guys, so in this video I'm gonna react to the guitarists that you recommended instead of choosing them on my own. So this will be very interesting. I took the ones whose names came up a lot in the comment section of the previous video, so let's just dive right into it. First of all, he plays with his right hand fingers. That's so cool. Did he just shift his hand position? That's so crazy. Mamma mia! Matteo Mancuso. 83,000 subscribers. Now that's a crime. Go subscribe to him. What a legend. I bet he's like 16. Then I will kill myself. He should really checkmate Davey 504 with that like right hand bass technique thing. Imbiriba, such a great arrangement, wonderful player. I actually know him. We studied in the same guitar class in Germany, and he's a great guitarist and a great guy in general. From Brazil, I got goosebumps. What a crazy guitarist. Love the percussion, love the energy. I would suspect he's got a classical background due to his like left hand technique. Very cool. Thank you. Wow, beautiful, beautiful arrangement of the Godfather theme. Really love the way he uses harmonics. And he must be playing some. Yeah, he plays in another tuning. D-A-G-D-G-D. Dagdgd tuning. Bawake atas. I love the fact also that he's sitting on the floor. That's really cool. This would sound really good on a classical guitar also. Maybe I should try it. Indonesian people, smash the like button if you want to hear this on a classical guitar. Wow, there's nothing like a great classical guitarist. She has a beautiful tone and plays this piece really wonderfully with a nice rubato and nice feeling and great stuff. I'll check out more from Tatiana Ryshkova. You guys have really good taste, man. I'm impressed. I'm proud of my audience. I feel really inspired. I hope you feel inspired too. I've put links to all of these guitarists in the description. Please go and subscribe to them. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like this video because that helps the goddamn algorithm that's torturing all of us. Anyway, beautiful. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.